This is the Scratch IDE, which stands for Integrated Development Environment. There are 7 major components or parts of the IDE. The menu, located at the top, lets you save and load files. The code block area, located to the left, holds the reusable code pieces to your programs, which are essentially your Lego blocks, in which you mix and match them until you create what you want to create. The script editor is in the middle, and it is where your code lives. That's essentially just the platform of all your Legos. The program controls are at the top right and enable you to start and stop your program, and on and off button. Also in the top right is the stage. The stage shows your program in execution, basically where your Legos are located at. Located at the bottom right are the sprite and backdrop controls. The sprite control is where you can add and remove sprites, and sprites are basically the objects that you create with your Legos. The backdrop control is where you can add and remove backdrops, which the backdrop is essentially just your background.